What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And what you are watching is the new Battlefield 1 reveal trailer. I'm going to slow it down for you guys after we go through the initial one. This was just played on the reveal or the worldwide reveal stream for Battlefield, and I fully expected this to be a cinematic masterpiece. Battlefield graphics are amazing. DICE graphics are amazing. And I wanted to go over with you guys and get your thoughts and opinions. There's freaking horses in there if you saw that. And the dude got shovel shot a minute ago. We're gonna deem that the shovel shot. Hashtag shovel shot. Anyway, so there has never been more drama, suspense, you can cut it with a knife type animosity between studios than there is right now with Infinite Warfare, Infinity Ward, and Battlefield 1, or DICE. And things are getting heated. This trailer says a lot. Because they honestly had the balls to go backwards. They went to World War I instead of going forward. And then you could also say Infinity Ward has the balls to go to space. So it's going to be really interesting to see how this pans out. And I know you guys are going to be in the comment section. And I know a lot of people are going to say RIP COD. But once again, we're going to space in the campaign in Call of Duty. But we'll get to that anyway. This is about Battlefield 1, and I'm going to slow it down for you guys, and all I have to say is horses. I didn't see any dinosaurs yet, but there are horses, and I watched the live stream, and they're talking about back then in World War 1, the battle scene was global. It was worldwide. It was raw. Look at the dude getting shovel shot. That's insane. It feels like a raw, gritty game. You've got tanks, you've got biplanes, they're canyon running old school style. They even went on to say that you're going to be able to control some of the biggest vehicles that have ever been seen in an FPS game, which just has me wondering what exactly they're going to do. But the question is, how will it be when it comes out? How will it be when players get in there and they're playing this old school feeling World War One game when we've been so pushed for going to the future. Look at the smoke. Look at the effects on that thing. Look at that dude. That's the original Iron Man with a Gatling gun. That's absolutely crazy. You've got Zeppelins everywhere. You've got Red Baron biplanes. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little awestruck, and Battlefield is really good at making you awestruck when they reveal stuff because it looks like you're watching a movie. It really does. This looks like a cinematic trailer for a World War I movie. And look at that. That's dude with a flamethrower. There's going to be some sick HD shots from this. I'm wondering if you actually get to control a battleship. You guys saw that cruiser, destroyer, whatever it was. I'm wondering if you can actually control and pilot a submarine and a freaking battleship or something like that. That would be awesome. There you have some artillery strikes. Anyway, if you research World War I, and I've said this in the past, people say, well, there's not enough stuff back then to make a game or whatever. That is absolute just bullcrap. There are so many weapons and variants of weapons and tanks and equipment from every country. That's what people don't get. World War I was basically the whole world. And every country, every nation had their own version of a plane, had their own version of tanks, had their own version of ships, SMGs, assault rifles, shotguns, trench knives. I can go on and on and on. And if they actually take the detail, which I think they probably have, and put all that to the game, plus freaking horses and swords and trench shovels, this is going to be a really interesting fall. That's all I'm going to say. Let me know you guys' thoughts on the trailer. We don't have to get into the whole COD versus Battlefield debate on this video. I just want to know what you guys thought as a video game fan of this reveal. I was blown away. I was literally blown away. Never been more excited to go play with old school weapons in a game. So I'll see you guys later.